What's up?
Hey guys, it's me Wolf, about to play some Joust, Neath rank 10 with my friend Assassin Matt. Did I actually click like Neath before my Xbox just shut off?
Okay. I don't know. I can't do anything against Anubis. He's...
What's
that's why he bought. He has fucking.
What's Anubis? That's a really tanky ass team.
Not really tanky.
Hey, Amir. Well, I mean, they're not really tanky. My bad for saying that.
I was gonna ult, but my ult won't kill him. It's because it's my ult.
Be right back.
Slow as shit.
Anubis can land his grab pretty easily.
Here we go with the lag. The lags, Holmes.
Did you want to go on Warthunt and not Warthunt? Armin a little bit NATO?
Here I am.
I'm gonna get that gem right away. I wanted to get some other shit first, but...
You just wanna be that dick?
Yeah, because Anubis has no escape. At least I can, like, get, like, a speed boost.
I forgot to grab her hook. I just jumped in the game. Fuck. Little grim relic. Building stacks.
Anubis ulted, I think.
He did. He ulted you.
Yeah, I sank though. You want to do it? Okay, I'll take it. I should probably go back. I have a lot of money.
No boots. No boots, Matt. I have no... Fuck. I have no boots.
I want the sake I got. God. I'm buying the gem. I know it's not going to give me a lot of power, but I'm buying the right one.
Here I am. How many years is going to sit here forever killing fucking minis? Apparently it's not going to die.
I'm dead. That was a Loki ult, wasn't it?
Yep. You say thanks like I could have done something. I have no boat.
That's why they picked those team together. They all have those stuns.
They all have stuns?
Yeah, Loki has his ult, Anubis has a grab, Ymir That's has true. His breath. I mean, every Loki ults. No Loki is actually good enough to actually be an assassin. He has to go for the ult. Honestly, just need to turtle it. Yeah, I'm turtling it. Nice one. Dude, Ymir, fuck off. I hear Loki. There's his all, what the fuck's there? I don't think I've seen a Loki get a kill without using his ult.
No.
I think that's like impossible for him.
I mean, I can. I usually build crit though.
I also don't like how his ult's like guaranteed hit. Like, near impossible to dodge.
Can you dodge it with Chong? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can dodge it with Chang'e. But that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about, like, majority of the time you can actually evade, like, every enemy god, like, all gods, all. They have, like, range. But Loki's just comes out so fast. And most of the time he's invisible, so it's, like, physically impossible to dodge.
It's true.
You have to, like, you have to, like, read that shit perfectly to know that he's going straight for you. I can go back and get my gem. I'm gonna go get cooldown after that. So I can just alt every time.
I'm over here.
On the healing spree, are we? That's really that whole team plan is to ult. I'm fucking surrendering, Matt.
We can do it. Let's prolong it a little bit. Let's see. Because I can actually do some good damage. I can actually, like, do some good stuff.
Can you?
I've almost killed Loki right there.
I almost killed that piece of shit. Oh, yeah!
Loki is gonna ult me, just so you know. So just get ready with your one ability right behind me. I can guarantee that's coming. I can fucking smell it. I can smell that dirty shit.
Okay.
I'm going back. I don't want to be up here with this ult because Loki can just ult and I'm gone. At least that's probably a whole team for them. That was beautiful.
That was beautiful.
Maybe they got so fucking greedy.
Maybe we shouldn't have gave up.
Yeah, I told you, we can probably come back from this.
Dodge from that fucking shit. still dodged it.
They're all back up.
I'm over here.
Missed me.
Nice, there's a waste of his ult.
They all pretty much just wasted their ult. Oh god, nope. Not dying, is it? Your middle tower is under attack. Matt, not gonna die. Or never gonna die.
Oh my god, there's an ult again.
Who ulted you?
Loki.
Shocker.
They're gonna take it. I really wish I knew how how to get my meditate to actually do like a fuckload of like straight heals. Why did you throw your axe straight at the drum shot? I clearly is.
I set him up for the whole purpose so he could kill Anubis.
Oh, you can't.
No.
Okay, yeah, we're actually probably gonna lose now because this Chalk is a fucking moron. Yep, I'm not other than that. Loki has his ult back, he's just gonna ult me.
Well, it's Loki, that's how he does his ult.
I don't know why with Loki you just don't build like every single cooldown item. Clearly all you need. It is. I'm almost at max cooldown. And they took demon.
Are you? Oh, there's Loki. I'm just gonna backflip away from that.
Oh, no. Oh. Good fight. Oh yeah, I did have hopes for us with this, but now since Loki literally is probably building like every single fucking thing else.
He has almost
everything. No! Okay. It is not. I don't know how I didn't kill Anubis through the wall. I literally threw my shit right on him. Your middle feet are destroyed. No, we're staying in this because of fucking Chalk. He's literally intentionally beating me, it looks like.
Your middle phoenix has been destroyed. Your Titan's under attack.
I don't know how the fuck he literally is looking for
that shit.
I don't know why you're getting so fucking greedy.
So you can do that?
Can't do anything. Might as well just grab meditate and then pretend it's gonna heal me for as much as it does for everyone else.
Yeah?
Get to the chakra! I have like no power.
Fuck all
I need power. I just stayed back. Did he just ult?
Yeah. I just dodged an ult.
Wow, he actually fucking dodged it. That should be like a fucking like 1,000 gamer score achievement.
Oh, I dodged Loki.
Yeah, that dude, that is fucking dumb. Dude, our Titan has no health.
Yeah, by the time they just crank us back up and just come back in middle lane.
We have to kill them before we can't stay up here because they're gonna just go straight to our.
Retreat! Has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Oh, that is so cool.
No, the Titan's gonna heal.
Phoenix is about to be back up defended. I'm gonna get some damage. They're actually probably about to go demon.
You ulted it, didn't you?
Oh, fuck yeah. I'll fucking gladly ult that shit.
I don't know what Chalk's plan is.
Attack!
Oh, I'm lagging.
On the killing spree, are we?
I just lag straight into his fucking shit. That's a game. That's game because I'm just gonna ult the Titan.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Look at that fucking major ass comeback. God damn. I'm surprised I pulled that triple kill, man. And that Chalk just disconnected, like, right after we finished. She's like, nope. How do you feel about that we pulled that out of our ass, Matt? Feel good that we pulled that out of our ass?
Shawshank Redemption's on.
Matt, you feel good that we pulled that out of our ass?
For me, it's on Spike TV. On Spike.
Matt, you feel good that we pulled that out of our ass?
Oh, Matt. It's like halfway over right now.
Matt!
Yes.
Feel good that we pulled that out of our ass.